So I went to the men's room. I'm in the stall. There's this guy, an unbelievable asshole. He's talking on the cell phone to his friend. He's very upset because they had to move some furniture. And he says to his friend, I hurt my hand because this 300-pound nigger is...
What'd you say?
What?
What did you just say?
Oh, no, no,
did I just hear the word nigger come out your mouth?
No, no, but I was...
Did you say nigger? No, no, Leon!
What?
Leon!
Oh, no,
Leon,
no, 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 what?
Larry just said nigger.
Get the fuck out of here.
Larry just said nigger.
No, no, no.
Yes, you just did.
No, I was...
Is that how you feel about us?
I was quoting something.
Out of here. I want to go.
What is all this fussing and cussing going on up in here?
Larry D done called us a nigger.
Larry's a nigger.
Nigger.
No, let me explain.
Oh, damn mind now. No, first you're gonna be rubbing all up against me, then whacking off in the damn car. Now
I was massaging.
Come down there, whoop your ass.
You done fucked up, Larry.
I'll tell you one day.
You done fucked up, Larry.
We
done fucked
up with that. We're
LD, I told you had one last chance.
One.
Just the last straw. We out this bitch.
That's it.
We out
we
this
out
bitch.
This yes. bitch.
Well, where are you gonna go?
We don't know.
But we gonna get the hell out of here.
You could stay with us. Thank you,
baby.
That's what I'm talking about.
Thank you.
That.
Fuck you, Larry, with your monkey ass.
That's right.
Daryl, Keisha, we getting the hell out of here.
Damn
come on,
right.
y'all. Get the hell
what
out of here.
Like how you do, how you do.
Daryl, Keisha.
Sexy ass, Susie. Fuck you, Larry. Peace.